few minutes with nature. What is climate change? Climate change refers to long-term shifts in temperatures and weather patterns. These shifts may be natural, such as through variations in the solar cycle, but since the 18,000s, human activities have been the main driver of climate change, primarily due to burning fossil fuels like coal, oil, and gas. Burning fossil fuels generates greenhouse gas emissions that act like a blanket wrapped around the Earth, trapping the sun's heat and raising temperatures. Examples of greenhouse gas emissions that are causing climate change include carbon dioxide and methane. These come from using gasoline for driving a car or coal for heating a building. Clearing land and forests can also release carbon dioxide. Landfills for garbage are a majority source of methane emissions. Energy, industrial, transport, buildings, agriculture, and the land use are among the main emitters. Causes of climate change. Greenhouse gases. The main driver of climate change is the greenhouse effect. Some gases in the Earth's atmosphere act a bit like the glass in a greenhouse, trapping the sun's heat and stopping it from leaking back into space and causing global warming. Many of these greenhouse gases occur naturally, but human activity is increasing the concentrations of some of them in the atmosphere. Those in particular are carbon dioxide, methane, nitrous oxide, fluorinated gases. CO2 produced by human activities is the largest contributor to global warming. By 2020, its concentration in the atmosphere had risen to 48%, above its pre-industry level. Other greenhouse gases are emitted by human activity in smaller quantities. Methane is a more powerful greenhouse gas than CO2, but has a shorter atmospheric lifetime. Nitrous oxide, like CO2, is a long-lived greenhouse gas that accumulates in the atmosphere over centuries to decades. Natural causes, such as changes in solar radiation or volcanic activity, are estimated to have contributed less than plus or minus 0.1 Celsius to total warming between 1890 and 2010. Causes for rising emission. Burning coal, oil, and gas produce carbon dioxide and nitrous oxide, cutting down forests, deforestation. Trees help to regulate the climate by absorbing CO2 from the atmosphere. When they are cut down, that beneficial effect is lost and the carbon stored in the trees is released into the atmosphere, adding to the greenhouse effect. Increasing livestock farming, cows and sheep produce a large amount of methane when they digest their food. Fertilizers containing nitrogen produce nitrous oxide emissions. Fluorinated gases are emitted from equipment and products that use these gases. Such emissions have a very strong warming effect, up to 23,000 times greater than CO2. Climate change consequences. Melting ice and rising seas. When water warms up, it expands. At the same time, global warming causes polar ice sheets and glaciers to meet. The combination of these changes is causing sea levels to rise, resulting in flooding and erosion of coastal and low-lying areas. Extreme weather, shifting rainfall, heavy rain, and other extreme weather events are becoming more frequent. This can lead to flood and decreasing water quantity, while also describing availability of water resources in some regions. Risks for human health. Climate change is already having an impact on health. There's been an increase in the number of health-related deaths in some regions and a decrease in cold-related deaths in others. We are already seeing changes in the distribution of some waterborne illnesses and disease vectors. Risks for wildlife. Climate change is happening so fast that many plants and animal species are struggling to cope. Many terrestrial, freshwater and marine species have already moved to new locations. Some plant and animal species will be increased at risk of extinction if global average temperatures continue to rise unchecked.